Hello guys, welcome back to another Spider-Man 2 gameplay. And yeah, as you all know, this is another gameplay. Last time we were Miles and we were fighting, Venom Spidey. And sorry in case in between I have a little cough, so yeah. And as you all know that we have to finish this game as quickly as we can, so yeah, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so where were we? We were fighting. Oh, shit.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
Oh, shit. I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
The suit damages though.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
Oh shit.
I'm the solution.
Come on. Ooh, finally. Oh shit. Oh damn.
I can't let this go. I'm Ooh. Finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man.
Shit. Shit, man. Not again.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some clue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up!
Shit, man. Shit. Wait. Wait just a second, man.
Keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some clue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up!
Come on. Yes.
Pete. Come on, man. Just focus on me.
Come on, man. Oh shit.
I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
The hell? Gosh, come on. Come on. Shoot. Shoot, man. Oh no. I think Craven. Shit, man.
Come on, let's move.
Oh man.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
Oh man.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did. What now? I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Have Pete being a proud, you know, mentor. Man. I think it's about time we say sorry to MJ, you know.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that.
Okay.
Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Craven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track them down. MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up.
Thought you could hide, Spider-Man!
I'll destroy the unworthy!
Fire department's on its way, FYI.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Phew, man. See, no hands. It's nice that they have those, you know, wind currents. Okay, let's see.
Dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself like I did.
Pete, please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life? Do you want to save mine? Do you want me to die?
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no. Here he comes. Here comes Venom.
Harry, are you? Oh god.
Guys, this is the moment we all were waiting for. Oh. We are Venom? We are controlling Venom?
Get back up in here!
Where does that
should have slowed him down! Put him down!
Shit. Come on.
Let's see how the hell you can see.
There. I fought you. Raven might be able to, you know, defeat Venom. Shit, man. Now, this is an equal fight, guys. Man, you should never trust Kraven, man. Oh, it can regrow.
Yes, yes, you will be my final hunt, and I shall be your first. Let us show the world what death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
Just a little man.
Shoot. Uh-oh, Harry. Shoot, man.
Just do.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power.
No.
To do what we've always wanted.
That's Venom speaking to him.
We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Duh. There's Venom everywhere. Oh, shit, guys. It's going to be very easy, I mean.
Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him.
Phew, let me just save it. I think that's it for today, guys. That's enough Venom for today. I mean, that I think this whole episode, this whole part would be about just Venom. So I think that's it today, and we'll continue it in the next part and hopefully finish it. So yeah, and I'll see you all guys very soon in the next part. Bye.